put some doors on each side, probably, to sort of have access in and out without having to go up the same side every time. All in all, though, I think this is going to be a pretty good first step protection for our land. Allows to have some NPCs out here working. Did we miss it again by one? Like, this time I'm just gonna do this. That's a lot of sand. Not enough. That's alright, we're not going to have enough for the wall either. We're going to have to go back and make some more. Alright, oh, so close. So, 13 or so more, which is not bad. It's kind of painful having all this flaming cobblestone in my inventory. You're smelting down all the ores. That'll be good. That's a really good way to kind of sort them through and get them out of so many different chests. Getting a little hungry. Oh, night time. Sleeping right behind you, don't trip over me. Roll up my sleeping bag. What's that? Yeah. for it. Yes. Yellow, right? Yeah. Mining level of obsidian. Oh yeah. Well, mining level of obsidian would be huge. That would allow us to mine obsidian. We could get to the Nether. Rather than, let's see, doing it this way, let's... yeah, we might be able to get some of those meteors that have crashed. Might tell us something. Looks like we've got a... quickly. Anyway. Aesthetics are important to me. Which is strange, because I'm not very good at them. A sign out here or something. It says beware. Alright, so I need to make some steps. I think all of our land is now surrounded by walls. Now we just need to find a way to light it so that nothing spawns inside. Can you hear me? Hey, Valak.
Yep.
Torches could be fine. Glowstone would be better. Not enough. Ridiculous. Oh, so short. What'd you say? So what's up with the yellow raid? It's not working the way you thought it would. Do you remember how to make sandstone? That works. Well, that is not smooth sandstone. That is. Okay. Excuse me for just a moment. I presume so. You know, this is a potential hopover, I think. Alright, I feel safe and secure in our domain. Again, other than the torches. I need to cut down all this mahogany. I need to plant apple trees here, probably. Or save the space for other work areas. Ah! Ready, I guess. Mm-hmm. I need to jump. No. Weird. Oh. Bad news. Since we.